Okay, now we're back. We're just taking a quick break, and we're starting right back where we were. So check it out. We fixed the sprays. OrdersDreamer, he's got a bullseye. That's a default, I think. I made a spray right here for me. Wow. Fucking asshole.
Hey, it needs nipples, goddammit.
Phantom made a spray over there.
Yep.
And here we are. We're in the hospital. We're gonna try to get to the roof now.
Here we go. Killing shit since 1982.
We had to use dickety. The Kaiser stole our word 20. I chased that rascal for dickety 6 miles. Oh, Grandpa Simpson, his ramblings are priceless. I walked to the store that day with an onion on my belt, which was the style at the time.
Okay, so we can't really kill Lois random now. We'll do Zoe.
Ow!
Well, good luck with that. I'm gonna stay in here.
What?
Nothing.
Shit, asshole. God damn it, open the door.
Now everybody quickly turn to Zoe and yell, "Ah, zombie!" and shoot her.
Hey, yeah, we don't have a black guy to shoot. What the fuck?
Wow.
God, where is he?
Wow.
Okay, you are not. Turn to OrdersDreamer.
Oh, shit. Wait. Yep. Ah!
How do you like being the scapegoat now?
God damn it, I forgot I'm the... we don't have a black guy to shoot. Wait a minute. Ah!
Why would you say that? Seriously. What? Everyone is going to hate you now. Think of what you said.
Well, the token black guy, you know, they die in every movie.
Well, he was the first to die when we started.
Uh-huh.
He literally was. I'm going to go back in the safe room. Good luck.
I apologize.
Yes.
Shut
everyone else out.
Hollywood uses the same boring trope over and over. Hell, I would love to see an African-American hero in, you know, some of these movies who didn't die, you know?
That would be pretty good.
I mean,
I think
they had that in I Am Legend.
Well, yes, there's been movies, but not like, say, in a slasher movie or something like that.
Does Will Smith really count as a black guy?
There's the witch!
Where?
Oh. In the corner.
Where?
Shut
up!
Right there. Oh, crap, you're dead.
What the hell? Why did it attack me?
Because I ran around the corner?
Because you were standing there next to her?
I didn't even have my flashlight on, and I wasn't next to her.
I hate that they can one-shot you. That sucks so
bad. Yeah, that's such a bullshit mechanic.
Yeah, it was Order that ran right up to her.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Dodged around the corner, and she came after me instead of him.
Crazy.
Hey, what is this? Oh, dude, I can pick up this freaking canister of gas.
Nice.
Nice. I bet it'll blow up too.
Shaft. There's an elevator.
I got
shaft.
Like an oxygen tank here.
Really?
It's back down to the floor we were just on.
Is there
anything? That noise?
Hey, there's other guns here.
Weapons here. Nice.
Weapons.
Oh, we already had.
I like weapons.
Room.
Yes, I do. I like weapons. How about you?
Oh, so we tried to get Shizzy Chan to join, but she actually doesn't have this game.
Zombies behind us.
No way, zombies in this game? That's
but
weird.
But in the confusion, Dan got switched to a different character.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We also switched servers just to get the,
Yeah, we set up a custom server just so that we could get the sprays to work.
I'm currently hosting this server on my laptop. Instead of using a dedicated server.
I don't think anybody cares about that, though.
Oh, it fixes right there. The spray issue.
They don't need to know the inner workings of what we're doing. Let's see.
Oh, unless they have the same issue with the sprays not working.
That's true. Yeah, apparently most random servers that you join on here don't allow sprays. You can see your own, but you can't see anyone else's.
Probably because people use, like, penis images or something.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
That's a great idea. I should do that.
Griefy.
And I would point and laugh.
And then you would shoot it.
Yeah.
I think that goes back down to the floor we were just on.
Yeah, yeah. It does. I hate dark rooms with a tiny little flashlight that sucks balls.
Go up. Cardio.
Ew!
Zah.
Punched him while he was running at me.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
Hi.
You like my little hiding spot over here? I hear boom, boomity boom boom.
There's a Molotov over there.
I hear boomity boom boom.
Boom ziggity boom 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 boom. Boom shakalaka laka, boom shakalaka laka.
Hooked on a feeling?
Tank!
No more boo! Fuck!
Where? Oh shit!
Oh god! No! No, you don't want me!
Oh, I'll just throw a bomb at him.
Ah shit! Son of a bitch! That was right in my face!
Wow, he didn't go near that at all.
He's getting some weird graphical errors.
I'm trying to help Zoe, but he's wailing on her. Ah! Stop shooting me!
Hey, you were right on top of the tank. What do you expect?
He was dead!
I'm out of ammo. How about you?
You know, we did just come from a place with tons of ammo.
Yeah, but wasn't that down below?
Yeah, probably.
You know what? I've been using my pistols this entire time, so I'm not low on ammo.
Well, I've just been hiding in these rooms the whole time, so I'm not really low on ammo either.
Law. I'm gonna go down and see if I can... Ow! Break a leg! Ow!
Hey, Zoe.
I'm gonna get more ammo. I'm gonna get more ammo.
Still.
Gonna get more ammo.
I saw those bombs. I know there was a bunch of bombs around here.
Wait, where was the ammo? I'm lost.
Oh, it's in the starting area.
Oh god damn it. That's a little too far away.
Careful. There's a hunter around here. Hunter, oh shit, there's a hunter around here and there's nobody near me. Oh, I closed the door. Oh shit, he's coming, he's breaking in! Oh, I'm down. I'm down.
Good thing I was running this way.
Where the hell did that smoker go? I just saw him.
Alright, coming back up.
He's like dodging all around and shit.
Well, yeah, don't they hate it when they actually, like, fight back? And dodge and, you know, survive.
Ah!
Yeah.
He's on me!
I shot him off of you. To be honest, I probably hit you in the face with much buckshot, but I did get him off of you. I have no idea where we're going, really.
Don't look at me, I don't either.
Oh hell? God, there's a whole swarm!
What the fuck? They're fleeing mit dein zombies! These zombies, whatever.
Why are these guys yellow?
I don't know.
Oh, they're low on health, that's why.
Oh, that was Kempfin.
Well, Zoe's not low on health.
Not anymore. Stop randomly speaking German, no one can understand you.
Deutschland, über alles!
We need to get get the fuck out of here.
Oh! Fuck the bacon! Fuck the bacon! Fuck! Ow! 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 Hey!
Get away from that wall!
Which wall? Oh god! They came through the wall!
Shiza!
Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Even though I've seen it happen before. Oh, god damn it.
I'm getting some weird graphical errors.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Whew!
I'm always afraid they're gonna pop through this hole in the ceiling. But they never do.
You know what, Bill? You know what, Bill? That's what.
Get my back. Let's go. After you, lady. Put your rear in gear. Nice job.
Yes, Zoe, put your rear in gear. Shake that booty.
Oh, they haven't even finished the hospital yet.
Nope. Hey, I wonder what's over here.
Shit, here he is. I thought we just killed the smoker. Maybe that was just a regular zombie. Oh, ow, ow, what the fuck? He came through the vent!
Hey, ow, that's me! I'm not a zombie!
Bullshit.
Well, he came through the vent. He came through the vent at me. Wait, so why the hell are you back here? Oh, I hear a bloater. I don't see him there. Careful, you can fall off this edge. What the fuck? Ah, it came at me from behind!
Oh, where the hell's that one running? Here they come! Damn, they're all running after you guys.
Ah!
I'm kind of in a safe little corner here. Because they're all going after Dan, and I'm just completely surrounded by walls. He's kind of debating, I'm just shooting them.
Whee!
Like, when they run after...
Hunter!
Well, I tried to knock him off, but they got shot off.
Safe house this way.
Where?
It says it's this way, I don't know. Somewhere.
To the safe house! Quickly!
Let's go!
Got him. Oh shit, I hear a witch.
Quick! Flash your light around and see if you can find her.
Okay.
Yeah, you do that.
I hear her. be honest, I ain't letting her out of here alive, so it doesn't really matter either way. Too much smoke.
There she is.
Where?
Straight down that hallway.
Where?
Right, she sees someone.
Wow, she's wailing on me. I'm dead. Why does the sound go so freaking quiet?
Oh, damn it, you're dead.
Yeah, she murdered me.
Hey, come here, Kyle.
What?
Oh, sorry. Hang on.
Are you trying to jerk me off?
Maybe.
Wait, the safe house was right there? God damn it.
Yes.
God damn it.
More healing kits right here.
Oh, there it is.
I died right next to the fucking door.
To a witch.
Dude, the witches are such bullshit. She tried to take the other one. I didn't let her. Alright, where's my shotgun? There we go. At least I got my shot. Where's the gun? The regular gun? Is there one of those? Yeah, here we go. Alright, so we're on the very last level of this mission. Everybody grab as many explosives and ammo and health as you can get.
And try not to leave chaos behind when you jump on the helicopter. That's all I'm gonna say.
That has happened twice! By two different people! You guys have both left me behind on the last time we played this. Both of you have left me for dead.
Yay!
It's a team effort.
On two separate playthroughs.
I had my flashlight on.
What the fuck? That's an empty room. Where the hell are they all coming from?
I don't know. They just spawn in. I hear a boomer.
Yeah, it was an empty room.
And they just started pouring out of there. What the fuck?
Ceiling, maybe? No? Mm. See anything else?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes they come from the ceiling.
Watch out. There is a boomer here. Oh, god damn it, Zoe, you moron.
Checking all these rooms for like pills or something. Alright, this is the right way. What's back here?
I see the smoker.
Got him.
Tank!
What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Can he get through that hole?
No. I guess so. LOL.
He can't fit through the hole.
You.
He might fit.
That was beautiful.
Why would he do that? He couldn't fit through the hole. LOL. Yeah, I don't like this part because they always start pouring through the ceiling.
Ow, I stuck my head up Bill's ass.
You know, sometimes you just gotta stick your head up an old man's ass. For the children. For the children. like family. Like we used to. Like we used to. Like family. I'm gonna watch this little hole over here, because they'll probably come up from here, too.
Yeah, a fun thing to do is just knock them back down when they start crawling up.
I think we killed most of them.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and jump down.
I'm gonna go over here. There's usually some in this building. Whoa, I think I knocked him off the building. I think I just fell forward. Right, this is pretty much secure. There's ammo in here, I think.
Yeah.
There's health packs.
Ammo here!
Yep, I'm ready.
If I remember right, this part is a pain in my asshole.
Yeah, do you remember how we managed to get by last time?
Not really.
That broken area under the landing pad. It only has two entrances, and it's easy to defend until the tank arrives, of course, but...
Yeah, then you just kite him around like an asshole.
Yeah.
But what we need to do is set up some gasoline over there. Where is all of that? There's, like, gasoline everywhere. Where's the gas cans? This game just keeps spawning them in, like, constantly.
Yeah.
Like, the longer we take, the more there's gonna be. We need to find gas cans so we can put them around.
There used to be some here, but...
Yeah, I don't see any. Are they on the roof? I think they might be on the roof of this.
I don't know.
I'll check the roof. Why are there no gas cans? It's kind of important. There is supposed to be gas cans.
I know, I can't find any anywhere. Here's a couple gas cans and some pipe bombs.
Where?
Up here.
We need to
set in the corner there.
We need to set these up so that we can blow them up while we're defending that area.
There, let's put one here.
I like to put them like right around here, maybe. Oh, that's a bit too close. Damn it!
And go and heal up.
It keeps dropping it directly at my feet. Can I even shoot that from over here? No. There we go. That's where I wanted it. It should be far enough away. Okay. Too bad you can't drop items like Molotovs and stuff. You can't just drop them on the ground.
Oops.
Like, you literally have to switch it out with something. Alright, so there's unlimited ammo, unlimited guns, there's health potions. Did I say health potions? Close enough.
Yep.
Close
you
enough.
Did.
Close enough. Alright, so somebody's gonna have to be on the gun and defending the gun.
Yep.
But at the same time, we could go... We could all just camp out over here. I kind of like camping out in this area. Until the tank comes.
Yeah, that's how we got through this level last time.
Let's do that.
Alright.
Screw the chain gun. Chain gun sucks anyway.
Well, okay. Let me amend that a little bit. That's how I got through the level last time. You didn't quite make it.
Wow. Somebody has to activate the f- fine. I'll activate the fucking radio.
Law. Alright, everybody, get down here in the little hallway over here.
Blah, blah, blah. You made it. All you need to do is hold out until I get there. You don't need your mounted gun. Mounted guns are for suckers.
Yeah.
It's just a giant bullseye painted on your forehead. You can't even move.
Yeah, and you really don't have any good shots at any of the zombies.
Alright, I'm running back to the base. Running back to our base. Do not shoot the gas until I'm in here. Alright. I'll cover this left side, you guys cover the right side and the middle. Actually, you know what? You shouldn't have done that quickly. I'm being burned and hunted. Ow. Why is there fire inside here?
We need two people on the other entrance.
Which one? Look out! Ah! Boomer landed right in the middle of us!
Ow! Fucking Hunter! Ow! God damn it!
I can't see shit! I can't even reload!
This is not going so well so far.
Yeah, it's really not. He's trying to heal. There we go.
Tank!
Yeah.
Okay, just run.
Yeah, we can't stay in here. He'll pulverize us.
Hunter! Just kite him around!
Where is he?
Ow! Not that kind of hiding.
Well, kind of around down there, I'm gonna get the chain gun.
Ow! Ow! Got him! He's dead! He's dead!
Alright, go back into the base! Quickly!
Woo. Swiftly, Timo! Swiftly!
Yeah, exactly. Got him.
There's another swarm.
What the hell are you doing, Zoe? She fucking ran out there in the middle of them. God, it takes forever to reload.
Jesus, I need more ammo. I'm going out.
I'll come with you.
Ditto.
Oh, there's a hunter over here. Ah, fucking boomer! Ow, and I'm... God damn it! That was annoying.
Ow! I got him off you. There's another tank! Another tank!
God damn it! And I'm dead.
Oh, the tank hit me. Help! Help! I'm getting smashed in the corner by tanks! Oh, I'm down.
Get your ass over here, Zoe.
I'm down inside the main building.
Zoe's running over there.
Francis, let's go. Get up.
Watch out.
She's getting hit by zombies.
God, let's get you back up on your...
Trying to shoot... Hey, I shot the tank while I was down.
Cool.
I killed him.
Let's go.
Oh, God damn it! Get off of her! Ground cover! I got an achievement. she's not able to lift me up. I'm dead.
God damn it. Am I gonna be left behind this time?
I'm dead.
I think that's a game over. Zoe's going down.
Yeah, because she's an NPC and she's an idiot.
She was trying to save me, but she kept getting attacked every 2 seconds. Well, we failed! We died!
Wow, that sucked.
The zombies got fed.
Wow. Yeah, literally. I was just gonna have to try again.
Indeed.
Okay, so now we're back. I just cut it a little bit so that we could, you know, start over. And, we can go now. I'm ready.
Right.
Yeah, we failed miserably. Well, not miserably.
No, we almost made it. Kind of. Zoe almost made it.
Zoe almost made it. By herself. Oh, I think I just saw that guy's butt.
Lol.
He's wearing a
zombie butt.
He's wearing a hospital gown. And nothing else. What the fuck? I can't see shit in here. Oh god, there's a wave of them! Where the hell did they come from? They just poured out of the corner.
Is that, like, fucking boxes of holding? Where the hell are they coming from?
I don't know, they just came out of this wall. Oh shit, I need pain pills already?
Oh god damn it. I got boomered. Ow!
I think I might just run back to the safe house and grab more ammo.
Yeah, really.
There's a witch somewhere.
Which way?
Just reloading some ammo here. There's, like, nothing at all in these rooms. I'll just go this way. Wait, I think I hear her. She's over here now!
I can't even see her.
Ah, shit.
Can she even get through the...
Ow! 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 lol. Hey, guys!
Is she dead?
Help me a little, like, maybe?
Well, someone was shooting me in the back.
Someone?
There,
possibly?
I helped you.
Thanks, douche.
Oh, you're the black guy now. I thought you were Zoe. Why did it take her so long to die? The witch got stuck over here, and then she refused to fall over.
Yeah, I kept shooting her.
Like, I shot her, like, over and over again, but she was just standing there, like, not dead. It was weird. Let's get out of here.
Oh, no more zombies up here?
Maybe they haven't respawned since when we played last. No idea.
Oh, that's
awesome. I shot out one of the searchlights.
Oh, there's no more zombies down here. Oh, I hear a bloater, though.
Yeah.
I don't see him. Where is she?
She's downstairs!
How is she downstairs?
I don't know.
How is there even a downstairs?
I can't even get up there.
I don't even know where that is.
No, that won't go anywhere, Kyle. That's a dead end down there.
Oh well, she's dead now.
Yeah, we can go rescue her over here.
That was weird. Where the hell was she?
She was stuck somewhere. I don't know.
There's a hunter, like, coming at us.
Right there!
Yeah, right there! Here, I'll use my face to find him!
Well, that usually works.
Face GPS.
Face check the brushes.
Yep.
Alright, where's all that, gasoline that we used last time? Up here? I'll throw the gas down so we can use it.
In a world of pure zombie obliteration, living there you'll have gore if you truly want more. What? In a world.
Stop! Just stop! Just stop!
What?
Stop! Just stop.
You ass! I am being artistic here.
You mean autistic?
Oh, well, no. Not really. Use the radio, use the radio, use the radio.
Fuck your radio!
Fuck it, right in the transistors.
Yep.
There, can you see that from here? Yeah, good. There, I set up the gas. I don't know if this was really a good idea, though.
This game gives me gas.
Hey, there's like a...
Alright, we ready? We're gonna answer the radio? What's our plan?
Let's try it the same way we did last time and not die this time.
Alright, well, y'all ready?
I'm ready, I'm going into the
Y'all
bunker.
Ready for this?
I'm running.
Dun, 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 dun.
Alright, I'm answering. I'm answering. Alright, here I come.
Just hurry up and get... I'm handling the left side. So you guys need to be on the right side. And then I think Zoe usually backs me up on the left side.
Zoe's the NPC. She'll probably get herself killed.
Yep. What the hell is she doing over there?
Getting herself killed.
Let's go, ladies! Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
Maybe if I go over here, she'll come in further.
Well, it's gonna start any minute now, right?
You have to activate it twice. Did you activate it twice?
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought we only had it hit it once.
Nope.
Hmm. Yeah. Well, I'll just go ahead and hit
Why
it again.
Why is she following you?
I don't know, but here we go.
15 minutes, my ass! You were circling the building earlier. Okay. Asshole.
Get in here, Zoe, you moron.
Nah, let her die, whatever. We already had our way with her anyway. In the safe room.
Hey, get out of my way, bitch! Oh, get in my way, bitch! Get in my way!
Ah. Oh shit, that was an accident. I never meant to shoot that. Did you shoot the gasoline? Because I didn't.
I didn't.
That was kind of a waste. Boomer! Got him. Wow, I am good at shooting those. I have shot so many of them.
Oops. Oh, I hope I didn't waste that.
There's nobody even over there. Oh, no, you still got a bunch of them. I hear another boomer.
Smoker somewhere.
Well, I wasted that.
Tank.
Alright, I'm heading back. Oh, fuck! No! 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 Ow! Ow! God damn it! Well, ow! What the fuck?
Rest strategy is to distract the tank with your teammates.
Yes,
and then shoot him from behind with a shotgun. Oh, he's like going all King Kong on that building.
Tank!
Thanks for the memories! I'm getting more ammo.
He's dead.
Ammo up, people! And then go back to the tunnel. Hunter!
Oh, he got me!
Oh, Boomer! Ah, oh, fuck nuts! I'm going to the tunnel! I can't see the tunnel.
It's over to the right.
Help!
Got the smoker.
And I'm down.
Where the hell are you? I'm trying to help you, but they're everywhere.
Ah! Up on top! Hunter!
I can't even get up there. How do I get... Oh, Boomer! Oh, god damn it, another Boomer. I literally can't see anything.
Oh, I'm trying to help.
Is he still down?
What?
I'm dead.
Oh, let me see if I can go find
shit.
Him.
Did that happen?
Hunter. More specifically, I ran out of HP.
Oh, god damn it. That is never funny!
Ow, I'm down! No, it's a hunter. Fuck!
Oh, I'm being dragged away! Being dragged away!
Zoe's getting swarmed!
I'm being dragged away. I can't do anything. I can't do anything at all.
I'm dying.
A smoker has me. I can't do anything. Zoe is swarmed.
And I just got completely torn to pieces.
I'm dead.
That sucked.
Okay, and we're back. Took another short break. Kind of spruced up this room in here. And we're going to try again to try to beat the level.
Yep. Huh.
There's a bunch of dead bodies out the front door.
These guys are coming from, because there wasn't that many of them in that room a minute ago. Reloaded. Screw this, I'm getting more bullets. Yeah, and I know they're called shells, not bullets, but I really just don't give a fuck. I will call them whatever the fuck I want.
Ow!
I call all ammo
bullets.
There's
a witch!
I call all ammo bullets, no matter what it is.
Where is she?
I don't know, but I hear her.
Last
Oops,
time she
that
was...
would be her.
Oh!
Lol.
What happened?
Whee!
Where'd she fall?
Yeah, she just jumped right down the elevator shaft.
Wow, I missed it.
I got it on recording, though. That was hilarious.
I hear You're a boom diddly humor.
Come here, guys.
Oh my god.
That was just a massacre.
Well, how are we gonna do this?
I don't know. I think the other plan...
Very carefully, that's how we're gonna do it.
Yeah, that plan didn't work, so I'm gonna go back on the roof again.
Up here? With the Gatling gun?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll try that. One of us on the gun, and then the rest basically covering them from the top of the roof or whatever.
That's where I usually go.
Yeah. So who gets the gun?
I got it.
I don't want the gun.
Alright.
We're going up on top of here. This is where I like to go.
I don't think this is a terribly defensible spot, though, because they can climb up on every single side.
Yeah, and they do.
Yeah.
Well, this is where I usually fight them.
You know what? A funny thing to do? Try to hide in this closet over here.
Yeah, I did that before.
They'll all bunch up trying to get to us.
Until the tank gets there and pulverizes all of us.
Yeah, well, we could tell when the tank's coming, like, minutes before he's there.
Well, we could try that.
If you want to do that, that's fine. I don't care.
I don't know. It doesn't sound as interesting. Well, alright. We ready?
Yep.
Let's do this.
I'm going this room. Just hurry up and get in this room here. We do have to save her. I'm getting murdered over here. Close the door! Close the door! Close the goddamn door!
I love that they can break it down the door.
Stop opening the door, you moron!
Shoot them through the hole.
Don't leave the room. God damn it, Zoe, get out of the way!
Yeah, Zoe is bait!
She's not making it out of this alive. She's not making it out of this alive. I think the door's broken.
Boomer!
Yeah,
fuck nuts.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, we don't have a door left. Ow!
Tank!
Alright, we should leave.
Ow, 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 I can't move! Ow, fuck, I'm stuck! Great, I'm gonna die. I can't move.
Get him out!
You could, you know, help by shooting the tank, guys.
I think he's dead. Oh, I'm being dragged! I'm being dragged away! I'm being dragged! I'm being hunted and dragged! I'm down. Hold on, I'm gonna get you up.
God damn it, people! Everyone fucking ran away when I was being pounded by the tank.
Well, yeah, we didn't want to get hit.
I'm going back in our little room.
Oh shit, here they come. I'm gonna throw a Molotov. I don't know what Zoe thinks she's doing, but she's being a moron. Get over here.
Yeah, then don't fucking stand there, dumbass.
Get inside the room.
Hunter!
Stop moving and just shoot! You're stepping in front of my shotgun.
God damn it, Zoe!
Reloaded. I keep shooting her because she won't move. Alright, I'm gonna get health. Oh, Boomer! I can't see shit! I can't see anything to get back in the room!
How do we know if the helicopter is here yet?
He'll say it over the intercom thingy.
What?
He'll say it over the intercom.
He said something about making his final run, that's why I'm asking.
Yeah.
So is he here?
Not yet.
Okay. Another tank!
There is a one of everything.
Ow, 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 ow!
Getting dragged out there, I'm getting on the Gatling.
Pretty good.
I don't know. He's climbing up to him.
Oh, he'll go after you. Got him.
Chopper's here,
right,
let's go!
Let's go! I can't move very fast. Come on, Zoe! Oh.
Did she get in?
Yeah, she's in.
Hey, that's the first time I ever beat that level!
Nice!
Woo! We got away scot-free! We're escaping in the helicopter! So long, suckers! Woo!
Mercy killer!
Yeah, there we go! We got away! The survivors have escaped.
Sweet.
That's actually the first time I've ever lived through that. We'll play the credits for a little bit. So, how did you guys enjoy that?
That was pretty good.
Yeah, I think we did pretty good. We did pretty good. Deaths. I had the most deaths with three. Four incapacitations. Five first aid kits used. Let's see. Two pipe bombs used. Two Molotovs used. I killed 10 hunters. 8 boomers, 3 smokers. Zoe killed 11 smokers, Jesus. OrdersDreamer got the most zombie kills. Fewest friendly fire incidents. Zoe didn't,
41.
Zoe didn't hit anybody. Protected the most teammates, healed the most teammates. Wow, I didn't heal anybody. Overall accuracy, 23%. Wow.
Woo, 12% headshots.
1,535 zombies were harmed in the making of this film.
Okay.
Well, that was our big and beefy, like, 500th video special. So,
everyone,
I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'm sure there'll be more of it in the future. Thanks for watching, everybody, and bye!
Later, all.